rather not mess around with the gas powered wheel, even though those might be the best choices out there for usability's sake. Some people say that the electric grill might not be that great for meat or actually getting even it even to high temperatures. You have to make it count. So I'm a bit hesitant to buy an electric grill because of that, but if I were to have one that can be powered up from an electric socket, then that would of course be good for a lazy person like me, because I wouldn't have to play around with the charcoal, and cleaning it after use would also be marginally easier. But yeah, back to the game. We got some relics from that mission. Let's confirm what this meant. B2 and B3 ions. So possibly not ones that we needed. Indeed, they are not ones that we needed. I need more B1s, I guess. So we need to make more Neo Relics still. And how much focus did we make? Around 10k, that's a pretty nice amount. Well, we almost got 1k kills there. So yeah, that might be a good way of farming for more Naramon abilities. But maybe Hieracon might be better for us. I should probably check it with, well, Ember, because that's where I get the Naramon focus from. I just don't know if my build is capable of contributing there. It might be that I don't have enough DPS, so I can't actually do anything there. I'd have to rely on the other players. But I don't know. I guess the best way to figure it out is just give it a try. Unless there's some other time-sensitive mission that I'd rather do. There are no such missions, so let's go for Hieracon. Energy sphere, so I might also get the visit from the Stalker boy. Plus Pigment, hopefully. Yeah, those ones are either protected by the like we didn't get the Stalker killed, because whoever it was aggroed at didn't know how to handle it. That location. running low and out of energy, which is unfortunate. Yet regaining it at a pace that I'm comfortable with. Weapons were put in stasis by the limbo. That's unfortunate. That sounds like we have a mesa along here. We should have enough killing power. Extractions and survive.
Extraction is available if you choose.
And was it a credit reward that we got? I wasn't checking it too closely. Sucks still a bit, which could be awesome as far as challenging missions go. I'm just doing this for the relics, and I prefer it to be as easy as possible. I'd say I'm not really much of a fan of underpowered weaponry. Fuck, I didn't even call it one down, I thought. Part of my mind thought that there was a focus power up there. It was an error on my part to slow this one down, but I didn't manage. That's enough power now. My power range should be enough to reach and cover all of these. No, don't say that, that gets... But that sucks. Down another one. So Limbo's right there on its own. Maybe I can get the focus power up, possibly, maybe. Yes. The rest of the squad is getting here. I guess we'll be here after.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact.
I'm not carrying power. I should just be carrying power.
Go to the dig site.
I'll be trying to help this one.
Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
I wonder how much money I'd have if I were to sell all my duplicate mods that I don't really need. Because we haven't done that in several hundred episodes, I don't think. Okay, that was instant KO by a notification. That was a mistake. See coming. First, the stupid cat. Here I want the throw that down. Faces are already experiencing a house migration. Just you're not being terribly responsive.
Just uncovered.
I also need to do some more experimentation with this Ferox, I'm not sure if the lining that the javelin shoots out when it's thrown on the ground deals damage over time. Just an abstraction. Because it might deal a very minor amount of damage, but like I didn't say, because of my blood in flames. There are ancient healers around, which also lower the damage that some enemies take. They take damage. I landed use on the ancient itself. Well, that's an example of having the javelin thrown at a location where we are unable to receive it. Retrieve it. Why does it sometimes return immediately and sometimes it stays there? Maybe it is the javelin after all. Because the drone... that block did have reduced damage numbers in there. Maybe that's how it's getting dealt with them. Lightning is linked. Thank you. Mobile javelin would have been much helpful. Maybe that will be a good location for you.
Your hard work has just been rewarded.
Well, that's not a reward that I really wanted to get. Maybe after all that all is said and done, on Jupiter will be a better place. New relics. Even though the first 10 waves will not be there. I might be having the hiccups, so if you hear any weird noises, it's either me trolling you or it's the hiccups. Yes, take those enemies down anymore. Seems like the ancient healer was regaining much faster than I was capable of dealing. Definitely prefer to extract as soon as possible now. Seems like the other people really wish to stay. And, as long as we can hold on our own, keep the excavators alive, then maybe we'll stay. We're in a stasis again.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected.
Well, it might be able to knock the enemies down. What the hell am I going to do? Oh, fuck you, cat. Nobody can save me now.
Destroy. Protect the remaining dig sites.
the other hand, they can't kill me either. So maybe it's a good thing. Ospreys don't have the stun locking animation, so they pretty much ignore the accelerant ability that I have. And that one will be the death of me. At least I should have gotten some affinity to my gear from this one. So we definitely got at least 400 better than the first one. It's evil. Now we got the number. No near egg, so this one did not accomplish what we wanted. Wanted to get from this place, but our gear did level up. And there was this Xini that popped up. It's a high level corpse defense. So I'm guessing that then waves, so from wave 5 onward you'll be seeing Oxymo sprays in there. So let's actually take the Necros Prime, if that's the case. And I don't think there's anything that I can install new. And let's check if I can see Firestorm being equipable on this one. I don't think it is, because I'm not seeing it. I was thinking that it might be because of the throwing ability. But I don't think this one counts as an AoE weapon. Speedrun Prime got some more oomph. Enough to maybe... Well, it's against the corpus, so let's just install the Hornet Strike 7 for now. All this, we can get that one at least. And I think this is a puncturing weapon, so let's use the Sundering Strike. Remainder, unless there's something else that I'm seeing which I'm not really seeing. And let's use, no, not the Carrier Prime, the let's use the Prisma Shade. And I think my Syndicate's EXP might be full now, or very nearly full, so I might need to do some trading of camera as well. this mission should probably see your gear maybe leveled up to level 30, at least secondary and tertiary. About this defense map back in the day when it was filled with barrels for additional loot. I was playing with my brother. He would start the mission normally and he'd protect the cryopod while I looted all the lockers and containers on the level to get resources that I was missing. But then they changed most of these old school defense maps have made it so that you can actually get that much resources and containers etc. Yeah, it looks like we don't really have any powerhouse Warframe with us, so it's going to be painful to run. And we have a horse migration. That piece might be a default music piece that you can put on the Octavia. I have no way of knowing that for sure because I don't have the Warframe. But since we're hearing it a lot, that might be the case. The beat seems like something that you can hear. Down. wave. Oh, here is the other one. Fine. Roller of the Octavia is using is just prolonging these waves because the enemies start following it and it's bringing them usually away from the cryopods so they stay alive for longer. damage numbers come up from you. Oh, what's the logic of this damage? Does it trigger the delay, or does it direct that needs to be met, or does it? I don't think it does it to the enemy to die. Yeah, right, because this was on Aeris.